Data Doll games against Nolan today. Dude, Data Doll's sick.
Is Data Doll actually playing the movie?
I almost figured out how to do damage with Data Doll. It's awesome. Hey, Teklo Pounder, it's really good. And then you're like, cool, I can boost my attacks and they do more damage. And then you rip like Optical Monocle, Induction Chamber, and like Signal Chamber. And you're like, sick. Look at all this value from Teklo Pounder. Awesome.
I honestly can't tell if you're being facetious.
You boost, you like double down and you pay for Teklo Foundry Heart even though you're not even using the resources, and you rip all your red attacks, and then you go to draw, and the first card you draw off the top is Microprocessor. And you're like, awesome. So cool. Love when that happens.
What plays go away the salts?
Yeah. Deck's cracked. You heard it here first.
Really? No, I'll get three. Alright. Let's see how badly I'm using that.
No. Alright.
Four. And we'll go with the three. Yeah,
two floating, I'll play yellow zipper hit.
Where two.
Pay for Foundry Heart. Two back. 0 to 60 for 3. Go again. Yellow throttle, no boost. For 5.
Yeah, I think you only have one.
Resources.
Yeah.
Okay. save for 3.
Okay.
Did you boost a high octane?
Okay.
I must have blocked with it.
You must. You got it, man. Really?
Yeah. It's
wow.
A two-block.
Damn. There you go. With exactly zero cards in deck.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice.
We had one more card left to boost.
Yeah. I made the mistake of blocking with footsteps, and
yeah.
Then I blocked pretty, like, I shouldn't have played the parable out because of the Akiva's play. I should have just seen the Akiva's play.
I think I also needed to realize it was perfectly fine there to maybe, like, just... You clearly weren't planning on playing cards.
I mean, I would if I got the chance.
That's true. But it seemed like you were comfortable trying to fatigue me. I think what I should have done on that parable turn is, like, I just didn't want to lose value, so I needed every point of damage because I realized you were going to try to fatigue me. So even if I lost 2 or 3 damage off of it that turn, if I just boost it through and then close the chain by attacking it, I just felt like that could lose me the game. I mean, it would have, right?
Yeah.
Like, if you were at 6... No, yeah, if you're at 6, like, if I even boosted 2 times and then killed parable... well,